session. Oops. Tommy, old boy, you're a wreck. Medic! Lucky for you, Tom, you're in the right place. We'll take care of that rodent problem for a small fee. Now, obviously, whoever done this to a pal like Tom is no ordinary mouse. Let those who will bravely avenge Tommy Boy please take one step forward. Ah, Meathead. I'm proud to see you step forward for this dangerous mission. Are you ready to take on these terrible pests?
Aye, mon capitan. Let the training begin. I made it! Top of the world, ma!
The coast looks clear, Meathead. You're on!
Ready or not, here I come!
Poor Meathead. I hate to see this happen, but after all, he did volunteer.
Are these the ones that beat you up so bad?
Tom, you wanna ID these poips to see if they was the ones that busted you up? I didn't think so. I mean, seriously, Meathead, how could Tom get so badly roughed up by two mice somebody like you could catch so easily? No offense.
I thought that was a little too easy.
Yeah.
Hey, fellas, two more. At least I think so. All the mousies look the same to me.
Hang on a second, Meathead. Tom, why don't you go in there and flush out the real culprits and then let Meathead finish the job?
Is this the ones? This is getting too gold-durned easy. Here, why don't you tie one arm behind my back so the next try will be a challenge for me?
Tom, shouldn't you ought to take a look in there, see how he's doing?
Hey there, Tom, old buddy. Don't know if these are the two you're after, but I wouldn't mind keeping them for myself. Not only are they easy to catch, but I also got them pretty well trained. Oh, and to kind of return the favor, I've been writing up my expert mouse-catching notes for you. Step one, I look for the mouse. Step two, I see the mouse. Step three, I catch the mouse.